BBQ held its annual barbecue fundraiser for the Open Door Network at Compassion Corner today. Spirit of the Golden Empire on full display once again.
There was a steady stream of cars lined up outside our studios here downtown. For hours, we partnered with the Open Door Network to serve up $10 lunches that included a burger, chips, a drink, and a cookie. All the funds raised from today's lunch go toward expanding services for our homeless community here at home.
And we're still tallying up the final numbers from today's event. We hope to have an update for you later tonight on 17 News at 11. But it was a tasty lunch. I had a double cheeseburger today. It was so good. But we want to thank you once again for giving in the spirit of the Golden Empire.
Yes, absolutely.